Joining us, we begin with a protest happening throughout.
Breaking tonight, the city of Pittsburgh under lockdown.